Respiratory therapists are well known for working and providing care for patients in the hospital setting. With that said, people often forget that respiratory care can be provided in alternative settings as well. In this video, we're going to talk about a few of those alternative settings that respiratory care can be provided in. A few of them often get overlooked. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. There's often confusion as to what an alternative setting actually is in healthcare. Basically, this term refers to a non-acute care setting. Some examples include subacute facilities, long-term acute care hospitals or LTACHs, rehabilitation facilities, skilled nursing facilities, and the patient's home. Oxygen therapy is the most common type of respiratory care that is delivered in alternative settings. Some other examples include aerosol drug therapy, airway care, sleep apnea care, pulmonary rehabilitation, noninvasive ventilation, and even long-term mechanical ventilation. Keep in mind that these are just a few examples. Other forms of respiratory care can be delivered depending on resource availability. There are several advantages of providing respiratory care in alternative non-acute facilities. In general, this includes lower cost and more patient comfort. With that said, there are some important drawbacks to remember as well. If there is poor care planning and a patient is discharged too early, it can result in readmission to an acute facility. This essentially would erase all of the benefits that were mentioned, which is something that we always strive to avoid. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.